now tune in to the King Assassin Show. Due to this music, cause it's what we got a passion for. Exclusive West Coast reviews, what you've been missing on the news. With the homie Big Meezy from Hosa, I co-hosting too. Doing interviews every Tuesday from 8 to 9 p.m. Pacific Coast time. Palm trees and sunshine, syndicated worldwide in rotation. Community relations, give it back to the kids.
Check Game and Analyzer, it's the King Assassin Show. Special episode right here, man. Taking it back to the ruthless days, even. We got the very special guest right now, Cocaine, aka Jerry B. Long, in the building. What's happening, Kane?
What's happening with that assassin?
Over
you
here.
Know how I do.
Indeed. Now, Kane, let everybody know, man, where you hail from. Where you come out of?
Man, I come from Pomona, California. You did well. We know to put paint where it ain't and pop that P, cross some T, dot the mind. You understand me? Can you dig it like three shovels?
Indeed.
That's how we get down.
Indeed. Now, you've been doing your thing for a minute. Tell everybody, man, what was it that made Kane want to pick up the mic and do his thing?
I mean, because it was natural. You know what I'm saying? It's like growing up in Pomona, California, you know, we see Rakim come through there in the 80s. And Salt-N-Pepa, Ice-T, the Wrecking Crew, all kind of shit. Bobby Jimmy and the Critters. You know what I'm saying? Real West Coast shit. You know, Uncle Jam's Army. That's where I'm cut from. You know what I'm saying? I'm cut for the soil where it's real royal. You dig that? And speaking of royal, that's what it is, man. You know, hooking up with Rufus Records, you know what I'm saying? Had a chance to hook up with my guy, the Super Ranching, Laylaw, through Law House Records, and my cousin, Cool 187, producing the cut for me. It was stamped. Cocaine is official. Warning, listening may become addicting. Started in 1990.
That's real talk right there, Cocaine.
Yes, sir.
Man, you got all kinds of projects coming. You're doing a lot of different features, a lot of videos lately, man. I just see them coming out. Let everybody know what you got out there right now.
Man, in the last 2 weeks, we did 15 videos because in this here game, it's like a sperm cell trying to get to the egg. You know what I'm saying? It's like so saturated, you know. But, you know, at the same time, your work ethics, everything that you put into it, it's only by faith. You know, don't worry about all that shit, who's doing what, who's doing that. Never be in competition with nobody else when you need to challenge yourself, bottom line. So we've been doing a lot of stuff. Of course, we put out the album, Shut the F Up, Cut the Check.
That's right.
You can also, you know, we launched our big site called Buddy Boy Entertainment, which, you know, you can go to that site. It's spelled BUDEBOYENT at AOL.com. And we just want to go ahead and let them know what that G-Funk is like, because we're all part of that G-Funk flag and we carrying it on. And now that the spotlight's back on the West Coast, it's always good for the young generation to really, really go back to them records.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? As we introduce it to them. And that's why I'm here, you know what I'm saying, on the set live doing it with my boy Filthy the Factor. You know what I'm saying? For Dana, doing it real big out here. We doing a single called Scary Niggas featuring Big to the Boy. And just feel good to be out here on the sunshine where everything's fine on the West Coast. That's how we do it.
That's right. And right now, we are on the outfield right now. And we will have Kane in infield on T-Radio V, King Assassin Show 98.2 The Beat, Mix Show Blast. So stay tuned because we got a lot for you right now. Kane, give out the websites. How can they get a hold of Cocaine, man?
You already know. You can reach me at Cocaine Official, spelled K-O-K-A-N-E Official. You can reach me on Facebook, Jerry B. Long. I got like three of them, but it ain't hard to tell. And just, you know what I'm saying? To say that site where I'm at again, it's BUDEBOYENT.com. We got all the hottest groups on there. I got a groups coming out from Baby Logue to my daughter, Anissa, 18 years old. She also on a new album, Shut the Fuck Up and Cut the Check. I got True. Who else? GD, the Beast Boy. The extras, and make way for that brand new. We've been trying to keep it on wraps, but me and Assassin, DJ King Assassin, aka Obi-Wan Assassin.
Yeah.
And Cocaine, aka Lord Cocovator, got the Funk Wars coming
Funk
out.
Funk Wars.
So we're just having fun. Buddy Boy Entertainment, it's the conglomerate. We out there, we doing real things, because real niggas do real things, bottom line. So much love to T-Radio TV on the King Assassin Show. You pussy, yo.
Yeah, you know how we do it. Stay in tune. We got more coming up.